Right, you all know why you're here, don't you? For your money. This is a memorial benefit for Tom Houlahan. If no one knows who Tommy was, round the corner and there's photos up of him.
No musician is taking any money out of this. He's smashing. God bless him. Just put all your money in, whatever you feel.
Right, can I have a big hand for the Mick Clarke band, please? Mick Clarke.
Thank you.
said you were hiding. You almost lost your mind.
next tune is about one of those symbols they talk about a lot in the blues. It's about the black cat bone.
Come on. you guys think of this? Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
What we have to tell you actually is that this Saturday evening, we're flanked down. It's all very incestuous. All very incestuous, but we will be playing here on Saturday evening, so we'd love to see you. But just like to say thank you to everyone who's come to see you. Now for our unprecedented little bit of, well, we didn't plan on this, but give me a minute. Thank you.
Tickets, and we'll be doing that soon. You put some music on, Keith. This is Ripped Up Delay. Come on. Oh, we ain't got a drummer again. You should all be pleased with yourselves for turning up. It's fucking great. Excuse my language. I don't usually swear. Right, we want to see some head bangers. This is a number Steve Waller wrote for JJ Cow. It's a number called Cocaine.
Thank you.
for the Kinks. This is another Steve Waller wrote for B.B. King. Right.
Yeah. baby, don't go. Run.
turn around. Let's do your job. See ya!
Thank you. baby, baby, I'll get down on my knees for you.
Tickets for the raffle after Steve's next number. Mr. Steve Waller, come on!
I feel nice, singing in spite.
listen. Don't listen, missus, listen. Right. Stevie Smith's going to round one of these, and he ain't pissing in it. Right. It's very hard work going around getting money for cancer research. If people are going like that. Now, can you have your money ready? Right, we've got a jam coming on now. I don't know who's doing the jam. Anyone going to jam down here? We want money in this. All right, so let these guys sort themselves out. We're going to finish off half hour jam. And that's it. But make it easy for me and Steve to hand your money out. All right. Thank you very much indeed.
Put some money in the jerk. Only if you put money in the jerk.
You have got the finest guitarists and drummers and bass on this stage. Mickey Jones, Chris Abraham, Stuart Roach, Steve Waller. All for £1. So let's get some more money in that jug. You won't see this fucking nowhere. Come on.
I'd just like to say that we're all here together to give our dedication to Tommy Houlahan. Because we loved him, and he was a good chap. But it just so happens, cancer is a very sad disease. My dad died of it very recently, and so it's nice to have all these guys put it together, and you give your money, because it all helps. Because one day we'll get it together. One day we'll find a cure. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Keith Nelson, the All Stars.
Mickey Jones has come all the way from Wales, right? If you know the Welsh, like, he had to nick a car to get here. Thank you.
might just say, where the hell is Matt Irving? Oh, guys, come along just to play keyboards tonight in the jam. Where the hell is he? Matt Irving! Where are you? Yeah, come on, Max. This is Matt Irving. He's Scottish, he's wobbly, he's fabulous. I think Matt will probably share a keyboard with the other guy. I'm going to play some real slush now. This is a country and western. The country was Japan, the west was London. James Taylor. You want a boogie, but you want to do something quick and slow first, so then you'll appreciate the boogie.
The Matt Irving, the poor young man.
guitar before we leave. Thank you. join Mickey Jones to take you on a sea cruise. Mickey Jones is going to take you on a sea cruise. Come on. An old Frankie Ford number. Come on, let's see some eggs. Come. Thank you.
Scriven! We hope you enjoy yourselves. We know Tommy's enjoying himself. We're sitting at home shaking all over.
Tonight, nobody except the people that came at 11 o'clock. Right? Did you see all the musicians sweating? You think they were working all fucking night? Oh, dear, we've got bollock chops here. Don't believe it. I tell you what, I'm taking him with me on Sunday, and I'm going to eat him on Sunday night when I finish. Eat him up. Anyway, as you know, I'm leaving on Sunday. I can't stand the sight of the lot of yous anymore. I don't mean that. But if nobody can come on Sunday night, I'd like to thank everybody for their support, who supported the little pub, the biggest little pub in London. I'd like to thank you very much. And I hope that you will support the next governor to keep music live. That's what it's all about. But I'd like to thank all the musicians. I've known all these musicians for 8 years in different pubs where I've been working, because I work all over the place.
And me.
That's right, all the musicians. Yeah, and everybody who has supported me, and Eileen and Michael behind the bar there. What about a big applause for the staff? God, they were working the night, right? Oh. I'd like to thank the people who are booing, because the staff are laughing all the way to the fucking banker, taking your money. Anyway, we've got time for one number. Would you like one more? Yeah! Right. Yeah! Oh. Trying to set the place on. I'll make this fucking work on Friday. Here. Right, now, we've got a special request. I don't need no music for this. I don't need no music. Hush, hush a minute. Hush a minute. I don't need no music for this, but you can all join in. You're all going on tape tonight. You're going on fucking tape. You won't get no money, but you're going on tape. It's Lise's birthday at 12 o'clock, right? Shut your kick hole. Go and get a wig, will you? Anyway, we're going to sing happy birthday for Lisa. She's 25. Oh, fucking 25. 26, is it? Oh, she never saw that in another 50 years. Anyway, we'll all sing happy birthday, but don't need no musicians for this one. I'll pick the key out myself, and we'll all join in. The name is Lisa, right? And there's a young chap down there. His wife had a baby today. I can't remember his name. Who was it? Yeah? Right? This is the birthday for the baby as well, right? So here we go. We're going to get my key. Here we are. Shut. Who's that? Voice is like a foghorn. Now here we go, get the right key. Happy birthday to you. Lisa's the name. She's over there. Happy birthday, dear Lisa. Happy birthday to you. Right, the last number is a special request for me. I want the motorbike song. You know that one? You know that one where he goes... Good night, God bless. And if I don't see you over the weekend, look after yourselves. Be careful.